Pray, my brothers and sisters, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Father, Almighty.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at our hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and the good of the Lord.
Lord, accept our offering for this newly married couple, Alexander and Timothy. By your love and providence, you have brought them together. Now bless them all the days of their married life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give God thanks and praise.
Father, all-powerful and ever-living God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks. By this sacrament, your grace unites man and woman in an unbreakable bond of love and peace. You have designed the chaste love of husband and wife for the increase both of the human family and of your own family born in Christ. You are the loving Father of the world of nature. You are the loving Father of the new creation of grace. In Christian marriage, you bring together the two orders of creation. Nature's gift of children enriches the world, and your grace enriches also your church. Through Christ, the choirs of angels and all the saints, praise and worship your glory. May our voices blend with theirs as we join in their unending hymn. Holy,
holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he.